Wasn't there this morning.
It was a second shock in this neighborhood.
Yeah, that wasn't there this morning because he walked across the street.
Does that make you more nervous?
Yes, certainly does.
We called over Ray Forlani to show him that's his house whose front lawn is partially slipping away.
How do you feel about that?
I feel terrible because I just bought it. Now it's going underground.
Ray tells me he'd just been to his home this morning, went over to get some things.
Did it make you nervous to go in there?
No, because I thought all the trouble was over on the other side there.
That changed so fast.
Would it make you nervous to go there now?
Oh, I wouldn't go there now. I don't think I want to go there anymore.
Deputies marked off the area, grabbed a neighbor's lawn chairs to help. The Forlanis did go inside one more time with a law enforcement escort, but they couldn't take everything.
This weekend we put a brand new stove and all electric from propane.
For now, it stays. And the Forlanis and their neighbors watch and wait.
Just hope. Wait and see. It's not up to me anymore.